I got a lovely email from a young lad who works on a cattle station. He rounds up the cattle and he said, Richo, I can do that really well, but I cannot cook eggs. What can I do? Well, Dawny, here's a great little dish to start with. Fried eggs, really easy to do. What we do is we start with a pan, nice and hot, and I put a little drizzle of oil. Now, this is the trick. We want to make sure the eggs cook at the right temperature. So what I like to do is add a little bit of butter. That's the trick. The butter sizzling in the pan tells me the temperature. See it sizzling like that? That's the perfect temperature for cooking eggs. Now, all I need to do is take out my eggs from the box like this, wait for that butter just to melt a little bit, and then crack your eggs. A little tip is to crack your eggs on a flat surface, and that way you won't get any bits of shell. Crack it open like that, and look, it starts cooking already. In goes the other eggs, because you can't just have one egg on its own. Now, all you need to do is let that bubble away very gently on a medium heat until the white sets. The clever thing about eggs is the whites and the yolks set at different temperatures. You want the egg whites to go nice and white and the yolks to stay nice and runny. That only takes about 45 seconds. You can hear that bubbling away like that. And while that's happening, I'm going to put lashings of butter on my toast, because we love lots of butter on toast, and also a little sprinkle of salt on top and some pepper. So all we have to do now, Dawny, is slide these eggs off the pan onto the toast and tuck into it with a knife and fork. There you go, fried eggs made easy.